The Tales of Viking 1 and Viking 2. On August 20th, 1975, Viking 1 left planet Earth. The mission took the longest out of any flight before it, 2,307 days. On July 4th, 1975, Viking 1 landed on Mars. Viking 2 lasted 316 days. The flight lasted until July 25th because of battery failure. Viking 2 was a major success because its batteries lasted much longer than expected. The end.